I want to know who motherfucking representing it here tonight. Hold on.
I keep letting you back in. How can I explain myself?
Louisiana shit. Murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know? Yeah.
It's your girl Kavana coming back with another YouTube video to show you guys how to create this beautiful look. And this is what our brand new lace wigs that we're going to be adding on our website. So please keep watching to see how we got this look.
Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low. No, but it's alright.
And we're going to use this Revlon 40 medium and brown, and we're going to just take this on the root so that it matches my skin tone with my wig. And you want to take your time with this because you do not want to get the brown on the lace. So take your time with this. So I'm going to separate it out.
But it's alright, it's a short life, yeah. That's a real one in your reflection. Without a follow, without a mention. You really piping up on these niggas. You gotta be nice for what to these niggas? I understand, you got a 100 bands. You got a baby Benz outside. Yeah, they don't really be the same offline. You know dog days, you know hard times. Doing overtime for the last month. Saturday, call the girls, get them gassed up. Gotta hit the club, gotta make the ass jump. Gotta hit the club like you hit the motherfucking angles. With your phone out, snapping like you Fable. And you showing off, but it's alright. And you showing off, but it's alright. It's a short life.
This is how it looks right now. You can tell where the darker parts are. I'm about to leave it on for about 10 more minutes and then rinse it out. All of this looks a little bit more brassy, like this little brownish tint to it. That's toning it, so I'm gonna let it get a little bit darker. I know it looks a little crazy right now, but it has to get ugly before we get to pretty, okay? So I'll come back after I wash and condition it and show you guys the results.
Said you'd die for me, yeah.